Hi, I've added a new choice in Hyperlink Pro for line breaking to make the line breaking even better. This URL here breaks over two lines in the footnote, and I've let Hyperlink Pro break the line, but the spacing isn't optimal. There's a wide space here, and the reason it's not breaking the line, say, here between the A and the R, is because until now, Hyperlink Pro actually had a hidden feature. It tried to avoid breaking lines between English language syllables. Karlibach is a two-syllable word, so it's not going to want to break the line here. And in the new version of Hyperlink Pro, we can disable that. So I'll select the footnote and run Hyperlink Pro by double-clicking on it in InDesign's scripts panel. Now, here you can disable the option to keep syllables intact. So we're going to allow discretionary line breaks, and we're going to allow line breaks between letters and numbers, and that's the way it was previously. But now we can disable the option to keep syllables intact, and when I run that on this footnote, then you can see that the spacing is better because it's broken the word in the middle of the syllable Karlibach, between the CA and the R, since we told it not to mind doing that. So that's the new option in Hyperlink Pro. You can shoot for the best spacing by disabling keep syllables intact. You must enable allow line breaks between alphanumeric characters, but disable keep syllables intact for the best spacing. Or if you want something that looks better from an editorial point of view, then keep syllables intact. And if you don't want to break at all between letters and you only want to break the line before or after the punctuation marks, as per the Chicago Manual of Style, then you can disable both these options and then you won't break in the middle of any words. So those are the three options, including the new one in Hyperlink Pro version 2.1.5.